Groeshoeken is iawn. Welcome to St Daniel's Cathedral and our service of choral evensong. Everything you need for tonight's service can be found in the booklets. Anfon doleni ath wirionedd, byddyd iddynt fy arwain.
Oh, Here begins the 31st verse of the 31st chapter of the book of the prophet Jeremiah. Thus says the Holy One, "The days are surely coming, says the Living One, when I will make a new covenant with the house of Israel and the house of Judah. It will not be like the covenant that I made with their ancestors when I took them by the hand to bring them out of the land of Egypt, a covenant that they broke, though I was their husband, says the Eternal One. But this is the covenant that I will make with the house of Israel after those days, says the Holy One. I will put my law within them, and I will write it on their hearts, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people. No longer shall they teach one another or say to each other, 'Know the Living One,' for they shall all know me, from the least of them to the greatest, says the Eternal One. For I will forgive their iniquity and remember their sin no more." Here ends the first lesson.
My spirit hath rejoiced. Yma mae'n dechrau i geinfed adnod, deifegfed benod yr yfengil yn ôl Sant Ioan. Bryd hynny, ymlith y bobl oedd yn dod i fyny i efoli ar y wyl, yr oedd yw roiaid. Daeth y rhain at Philip, a oedd o Bethsaida yng Nghalilea, a gofyn efo, Sir, fe hoff ymweld Iesu. A'i Philip i ddweud wrth Andreas, ac aeth Andreas a Philip i ddweud wrth Iesu. A dyma Iesu'n ei hateb. Y mae'r awr wedi dod, meddai, i fab y dyn gael ei ogynefu. Yn wir rwy'n deud wrthig, os nas yw'r gronyn gwenith yn serfio i'r fea ac yn marw, y mae'n aros ar ei ben ei hun, ond os yw'n marw, y mae'n dwy'n llawer o ffroeth. Y mae'r sawl sy'n caru ei einioes yn ei cholli, a'r sal sy'n cysau ei einioes yn y byd hwn. Bydd yn ei chadw i fywyd tragwyddol. Os yw rhywun am fy ngwasanaethu i, roed efo fy nghaln yn i, lle bynnag y roedd fi, ond o hefyd y bydd fy gwasanaethwr. Os yw rhywun am fy ngwasanaethu i, fe gaiff ei ynrhyddef gan y tad. Yn awr, y mae fy enaid mewn cynnwr. Beth y fy weddaf? O dad, gwared fi rhag yr awr hon. Na, i'r diben hwn y deithim i'r awr hon. O dad, gogynefyd y enw. Yn y daill llais o'r nef, y roedd wedi ei ogynefu ac fe gogynefyd eto. Pan glawodd y dyrfa oedd yn sefyll gyllaw, dechreusant feud mae taran oedd, dywedodd eraill angel sydd wedi llyfario wrtho. A tebof Iesu, nid er fy moyn i, ond er eich moyn chwi, y daeth y llais hwn. Dyma awr barn i'r byd hwn, yn awr y mae tywysog y byd hwn i gael ei fwrw allan. A minnau, os caf yn achafu ofi ar y fea, fe dynnydd bawb ataf fy hun. Dywedodd hyn i ddangos beth fyddai dill farolaeth oedd yn ei aros. Yma y terfyn yr ail lyth.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty,
maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
De Daniel, dad a thyddiad, a godaist fangor thawr yn gysgod anoddfa, a godwyd a thagol i fygeilio gwynydd mael gyngynt, cwyd yr eich helfannau weddiau a wydylunydd yn y fangro hon, fel y cyfyd gwardydd, ffydd, gobaith a chariad, yn ein calonau'n fythol. Amen.
Oh,
Guardian. Let us pray. Words from our psalm. Purge me from my sin and I shall be pure. Wash me and I shall be clean indeed. In this season of Lent, we pray that we might find a renewed eagerness for repentance, for fasting, and for doing those things which bring us closer to God. For the strength and desire to resist temptation, to be obedient to Christ's call, and to journey with him through the wilderness, turning from sin and opening our hearts and our minds to the truth and love of God. God of compassion, in whose love our life is renewed, our faith is restored, and our service is strengthened, open our hearts this Lent to your transforming call. Take from us all that is untrue, all that is selfish, all that is cruel, and fill us with your kindness, that our hearts of stone would become hearts of love, rich with possibility for the creation of a better world, in Jesus Christ, our Saviour. Amen. Words from our hymn. Grace and life eternal in that blood I find, blessed be his compassion, infinitely kind. We pray for peace, justice, and reconciliation in our own community and throughout the world, for unity, for mutual love, and for the courage to share the peace, not only with those who are close to us, but also with those who are far off, across barriers of politics, race, culture, gender, and sexuality. Almighty God, whose Son looked on the brokenness of this world in love, and in his mercy came to bring us healing and peace, grant us grace to long for his coming again, that our hearts would be opened by his compassion, and our worlds would be reconciled by his inspiration, through the same Jesus Christ, our Saviour. Amen. Words from our second lesson. Whoever serves me must follow me, and where I am, there will my servant be also. We pray for all Christians, for all who love to do God's will and to follow the way of Christ. As we strive to deepen our love for our Saviour Jesus Christ, we pray that our love for one another might increase, that all might know the love of God in all times and in all places. Gracious God, from love we are made, and to love we shall return. May our love for one another kindle flames of joy and hope. May the light and warmth of your grace inspire us to follow the way of Jesus Christ and to serve you in faith, hope, and love, now and forever. Amen. Rhag flaen yn ni oddiw, a thrag ar ôl ras, a herwydd yn ni a barhas gymorth. Fel yn ein holl wethredoeth o'i cychwyn i'w cwblhau o not ti, gogyneddyn dy enw sanctaidd, a chael o diwedd, gan dy dregaredd, lawn dy bywyd, trwy Iesu Grist ein gwaredo. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost, be with us all evermore. Amen.
Amen. Byddedir Christ croeshoeliedig eich tynnu ato ef ei hun, sy'n sylfaen diogel ffydd, yn gynhaliwr cadan gobaith ac yn sicrwydd ma ddeiant pechodau, a bendith diw holl alluog, y tad, y mab a'r ysbryd glân, a fo yn eich plith, ac adrigo gyda chwi yn wastad. Amen. Amen.